starting five as well, brought to you by Capital One. Three in the air for Emily Kaiser, and she knocks it down.
Yeah, 33 in white.
She's taking a big leap forward. Michigan, very efficient offense, so is UNLV. Nice baseline cut for Justice Etheridge. Moving without the basketball that time.
And they have been playing big girl basketball. It looks almost like they're asleep in the locker room in pregame.
Now, these two teams have two of the best field goal percentages in the country. Their offensive efficiency numbers are excellent. Plus the foul.
Goes back door and is able to finish. Essence Booker has been a tremendous guarded one-on-one right now. Terrific job of taking a shot and trying to hit the boards.
This is Maddie Nolan, yes.
Yeah. Michigan worked a lot on their out-of-bounds plays. Yep.
Yeah, a little zone look from UNLV.
Yep.
Brown to the basket with the right hand.
Yeah, absolutely. Terrific cut by Brown, and Brown is a wing-turned point guard.
Etheridge has hit a couple of baskets early. Lost the handle, and so Michigan is coming back the other way. Brown, okay, right to the rim.
Yeah, straight line drives twice in a row for
your home for all 90 championships. Brown connects again. She's got six. It's becoming business as usual around Ann Arbor. Booker, nice move behind the back from the free throw line. Got it.
Yeah, they needed that basket right there. Almost 3.5 minutes.
That's a dire blow. Michigan with some size advantage. Drive inside. This is Elise Stuck. Yes.
Leah Brown, though. Orphelia, who's so quick.
Well, with 2 seconds. To the rim, scoops it up. Oh, yeah. Using every inch and squeezing out every fraction of the clock. And so Michigan ends the quarter on a 12-2 run. The NCAA Women's Championship is presented by Capital One. What's in your watches, though, in the mid-80s?
We're the first undefeated team in back in way back then. 1986.
How about Nolan?
Yeah, Nolan. You know what? Nolan's the kind of player that...
There's the other Brown, kept the pivot foot, or did she? Williams with the left hand, that's a nice skilled move. So Cameron Williams, the junior from Chicago, has got 4. Shot clock, draining, 6 seconds. Jackson improvises, and there you go, that'll help.
Yeah, really nice job by Jackson. Tough matchup, I think. UNLV with their size, it's so tough to see over the top of Michigan.
There's Nolan, another nice find from Brown.
In overtime, that was exciting.
So one day already in the books for the men. Women's tournament started today. And away we go. Nice three that time for Kennedy Winfrey.
In this first half, just need to figure out a way to get on a roll.
Etheridge fires it up, falls through.
Etheridge has been really good here in the first half. Booker will keep the ball in her hands, but you see that size right there. Good job by Brown on the inside.
Coming up on the 130 mark in the first half. Good passing, Kaiser, yes.
That was tremendous teamwork and ball movement for... Well, both of these teams could shoot the ball better. See if they've settled down here in the second half.
Yeah, there is Essence Booker. Can she get going?
Experience as a player, as an assistant coach, and you see that happen on the floor. She makes a lot of adjustments at timeouts, at halftimes.
Oh, great backdoor cut. Etheridge puts it up and in.
Yeah, and LaRocque.
So it's back to a four-point game. Round of 64 in Baton Rouge. Nolan buries it. He's got a great-looking stroke from deep. Michigan has reached its 5th straight women's championship. It's advanced in all the prior 4. Booker again on the pull-up that time.
Well, UNLV has to handle that double team better. Doing a nice job right now sharing the basketball. Young pretty quiet in that first quarter with those 2 fouls.
Brown ball fake from 15. Got it. Nicely done. Wolverines in a hurry again. Kaiser, left-hand dribble, bumping into Young with the right hand.
I would be fouled out of games if you were doing that.
Brown wants 3. Uh-huh. Got it.
Absolutely. Look at that young lady right there. Plays inside, outside.
no look to Kaiser.
And she just turned around and walked the other way. Just want to make sure that she's healthy and able to go 100%.
Yeah, she was limited in practice yesterday. Nolan knocks it down.
Brown's like, it doesn't affect my passing skills at all.
Filia clears it on the glass and then takes it up herself. Just beats the 10-second timer. Those long steps right to the bucket. And Gethridge had it knocked away and it falls into Brown's hands. So UNLV struggling after making its first four in the quarter. Kaiser, 4-3. Booker in the corner, connects.
Yeah, Booker isn't able to go snatch the ball out of the air.
It's been a fine quarter for Kaiser. 10 of those 16 here in the third. Durazzo Frescas. Next game coming up. Inside of a minute. This is Young. Aggressive drive. Spins it in. Desiree. 6 seconds. Felia's got it. Left hand dribble with the left hand. Banks it in. Boy, she's beaten the clock a couple of times today. UNLV. Boy, they are trying to claw their way back and climb back any way necessary. Nolan. She has been red hot from three.
Filled her role. She's the shooter. She's the go-to player when they need a three.
Look at that. 4 or 5 from deep. Good answer. It's Kiara Jackson, sophomore from Texas.
Always is surveying the court, can see over the top of the defense.
Williams working over the left, over the right shoulder, and with the left, she flexes up and in. Michigan's lead is 13. Winner to the round of 32. On Sunday, Booker, acrobatic finish.
Creative with the basketball and so good on the move. Got to play defense, though, if you're UNLV and you want to get back in this.
Now it's Nolan at the rim.
Well, like Kaiser, too. I mean, last year she stepped up as well, but Kaiser, who's defending right now against Young with that terrific move, I mean, she's somebody that played 91 minutes as a freshman. Double-check those numbers real quick. So 7 assists and 15 points today.
Well, she had certainly the length and the reach advantage over Booker. Gets into the paint. No look to Young. Beautiful 11-point game.
Just letting that shot clock run down.
Here's Brown. Oh, yeah, there's your...
And certainly
to advance
control.
To the next round, yeah.
Yeah, control, definitely. They've slowed the pace down. They look confident, kind of in
Kaiser
that flow.
Again. Yeah. Show up.
Yeah.
Then I might have gotten a more creative one. This is Brown for three. And so now Lindy LaRocca is going to wisely take the timeout. So Kim Barnes-Arico, she just keeps raising the bar. Booker offline on the three. Young, one dribble, yes. She keeps raising the bar. So I mentioned this is their...
They played their hearts out.
Michigan, business as usual, moving on again. A 71-59 final in Baton Rouge.